name is Sensei Sharia, and I'm from Joe's Dojo Villa Park, and today I will be doing Bassai Dai kata step by step. Let's get started. Bassai Dai kata! Spot towards three, crane up towards three, and take a time. You're gonna jump into a choryaku dachi facing one and do a motesuki, or it could be done as a middle block with a downwards punch. And then zen facing two, a middle block, another middle block, and then step back into a fuller dachi and do a third middle block. You're gonna spot towards three, step out into a zen, middle block towards three, second middle block towards three. You're gonna high shoot towards five, high shoot towards two, and then punch towards two, manruka middle block towards two, punch towards two, manruka middle block towards two. Step out, shudozuki, then yakuzuki. Super back fist, pull into a teyuki, side kick, and roll block. You spot towards one, and you're gonna go back into a zen, shudozuki, and then you're gonna high shoot their head, bring it in, breathe up and down. You're gonna spot towards eight, and you're gonna spot towards seven. You're gonna do a cool guy multi back fist. And you're gonna step forward into a zen, facing one, double punch to the ground, and then you're gonna skip forward and do a single punch towards one. Now you're gonna spot towards two, jump in, and monkey towards the beach. Pause! This should be done in a kakuta dachi or a back stance. And you're gonna step with a teyuki, side kick, and elbow. You're gonna spot towards one. You're gonna high shoe. You're gonna kick and elbow. Then you're facing three, middle block, mawashi, teyuki, yamazuki. We're gonna be a furudachi facing one now. And we're gonna do yakumekazuki and the side kick and yamazuki. Step back, yakumekazuki, side kick. Yamazuki. Now we're gonna do a low block or a gegan barai. And you're gonna do shudo with a cover under your arm. You're gonna crane up and shote down. Here, rig out of the ground. Multi shote towards five. Hi! And the cover. Thank you.